The fortress of Meripede may seem like a prison, but it should in fact be regarded as a gathering place for exiles. I will arrange false charges against you so that you may secretly investigate inside the fortress.
The truth is, this place has a lot of hidden rules.
All of our informants, including the ones that had infiltrated the guards, suddenly vanished.
Something bad will happen during lunch on the third day.
A mysterious box? A bottle of crimson liquid?
So, you know those pipes that make strange sounds? Don't ever, ever go near them at night.
Sooner or later, all will pay the price for their arrogance. This could get a little chilly. Time's up. Negotiations have broken down. Please leave, ladies and gentlemen.
If Risley does have a plan, what could it be?
After being away from the sunlight for so long, even the terrifying depths of the sea start to feel like home.
I have to...
Have we entered into the next stage of the prophecy?
And now, another catastrophe will soon be upon us. I mourn this turn of events. I find it difficult to express my emotions because I cannot fully understand myself.
I'm confident that we'll find the meaning of our existence one day.
Rumors saying that you were born from calamity. You inherently bring danger to those around you.
Why should we trust this species from who knows where anyway? Melusines can't be trusted! That goes for Nervalette too!
There's only one thought on my mind. Only
innocent.
Through bloodshed can their debt be repaid.
Risley! Where did you take my siblings?
Even if the truth may not be pleasant,
since they have no way to dispose of the leftover remains, they have ways to transform them into other forms and keep them in the fortress forever.
It beggars belief just how carefree you have been. From the very beginning, you, the god Fossilor, have failed to take action.
Who are you? What are you trying to do? Please, don't kill me! I'm begging you!
Is this what justice means to you? Answer me, Nervalette!
You will see much in the human world, from the delightful to the depressing. And one day, when you have dwelt among humanity long enough, you will be placed to bring judgment over all as a spokesperson for Fontaine's past.
It is unnecessary to hold me in such high regard.
Poems and melodies wandering the wind, wafting to pastures beyond their home.
Two greedy fishies struggling to swim. They ate so much that they're starting to groan.
Welcome to this festival of poetry, jointly organized by Lua and Mondstadt.
This riddle is, unique?
Okay, I got something.
It's pizza! The answer is pizza!
Oh, yeah. The answer is Paimon.
It's Paimon.
I was actually going to say Paimon, too.
What? No! You're all completely wrong! How did you all think the answer was Paimon?